Rolling billboards with sirens and ladders?
Yeah, it sounds kind of interesting, doesn't it? One Baltimore City councilman believes that putting ads on the sides of fire trucks could help save some companies that are slated for closure. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh is live downtown with the latest. Carrie.
Hi there. The sponsor says he was inspired by a school bus carrying a paid advertisement on the side, and he believes that that concept could help flood the fire department with some desperately needed cash.
This is one Baltimore City fire company scheduled to close due to budget cuts. Councilman Pete Welch believes selling ad space on fire trucks could help save this company and two others slated to shut down.
I think it'll be very tastefully done, and it should raise enough money so that we don't have any closures, we don't have any companies shutting down or anything. We'll just be able to have public safety intact in Baltimore City.
Our budget preliminarily closes three firehouses.
Welch introduced the measure at Monday night's city council meeting. Officers from both fire unions came to learn more.
I'm not going to beat it up. It's something new. We are, they are getting ready to permanently close fire stations or fire companies. And, if this could help, we're wide open to the idea.
And while the prospect of raking in new revenue is attractive,
I want to learn more information about it. One thing I want to make sure is I don't want the fire trucks going up and down the street looking like a NASCAR.
We certainly don't want to turn it into a NASCAR or an ice cream truck going up and down the street. We have a different siren, not a ding-ding.
Welch says he would rely heavily on firefighters to guide the design and placement of the rolling billboards.
They'll determine probably what type of advertising, the rate, what the advertising will actually look like, whether it will actually be attached to the truck or will be something behind it.
A spokesman for the Baltimore City Fire Department tells us that the chief is reviewing the proposal but has not yet weighed in on it. Meanwhile, Welch is asking the measure to go to a hearing within the next 2 weeks. Reporting live downtown, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.